Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. We continue our free piping tutorial videos. In this video, we'll be showing you step by step how to mark and cut 90 degree elbow to 40 degree and 50 degree elbows with easy method. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch more piping engineering videos. Let's start pipe tutorial video. The marking and cutting operations of the 90-degree elbow will be on our workbench. First of all, we draw two lines on our workbench, joining each other at 90-degree angle. Then we put the center of the protractor at the exact point of intersection of these straight lines and divide the 90-degree angle into two parts, 50 degrees and 40 degrees. Then we extend this line we drew using a ruler. At this time, we pay attention again that the ruler must sit exactly on the line. As you can see, the 90-degree angle is already divided into 40 degrees and 50 degrees. Now let's fit the 90-degree elbow exactly and precisely into this 90-degree angle. The edges of the elbow should be exactly above the edge lines of the 90-degree angle. We check that the edges of the elbow are on the lines of the 90-degree angles. On the next step, we are using tri-square right angle tool. The square angle must be sit on the common line of 40 degree and 50 degree angles. We check that the angle of the test square is exactly on the common line of the angles of 50 degrees and 40 degrees from the front and back. After making sure that the tri-square angle is above common line of 40 degree and 50 degree angles, we mark the places where the tri-square angle touches the 90 degree elbow. We are repeat the same marking operation on the opposite side of the 90-degree elbow with second square angle. The square angle must be sat on the common line of 40 degree and 50 degree angles again. We check that the tri-square angel is exactly on the common line of the 50 degree and 40 degree angles. After making sure that the tri-square angle is above common line of 40 degree and 50 degree angles, we mark the places where the tri-square angle touches the 90-degree elbow again. In the next step, we will use spirit level. Keeping the spirit level at the right level, we put it on the 90-degree elbow with the condition of touching both tri-square right angles. Make sure spirit levels touching side to square angles should be at the line of the common line of the 50-degree and 40-degree angles. We are marking the spirit level and 90-degree elbow touching points. We repeatedly check that the marking is correct. After each marking, we check that the 90-degree elbow is in place. Marking is over on the 90-degree elbow, we can take spirit level and square right angles. In the next step, we connect the places marked on the 90-degree elbow with a whole line. We check that the straight line drawn on the workbench coincides with the line marked on the 90-degree elbow. As you can see in the video, the marked line on the 90-degree elbow is coincides with the common line of the 50-degree and 40-degree angles. Then we sit the 90-degree elbow in the vise on the workbench and cut it along the marked line. At the last step, we put the cut 40-degree and 50-degree elbows on the 40-degree and 50-degree angles we drew on the workbench and check that we cut them correctly. Our 40-degree and 50-degree elbows cut from the 90-degree elbow are ready. As you can see, in this video we learned how to cut 40-degree and 50-degree elbow from 90-degree elbow. By using this method, you can easily cut any degree elbow from 90-degree elbow. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch videos about pipe length calculation, pipe slope calculation, piping isometric drawing, welding symbols, pipe fittings by entering the links in the description below of this video. By watching and liking our videos, you will help the development of education YouTube channels. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping engineering channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.